Surrender, Dietrich. Seekers will eventually find you, no matter where you go.
Ha! If anyone's going to catch me, it won't be you. You will obey me.
Breaking news. A series of cataclysmic events of unknown origin are taking place across the world. FEMA warns U.S. residents of seismic activity in the country and recommends not leaving the house.
Hello, I'm Devona. Do you remember me? I took part in your Seeker's initiation. Please let me in. Thank you. I have distressing news. The Seeker's Order has noticed that the Earth's crust recently started cracking. We haven't found an explanation for it, so we organized a special expedition. Your brother Simon joined us. He reported that he was successful, but then mysteriously disappeared. We must find him to learn what he found out. Here's his Seeker's badge that he left in the base. The cataclysms haven't stopped for a moment. You must find Simon and talk to him. Look for his teleportation artifact. It'll take you directly to him.
Before taking part in a Seeker's mission, make sure your Seeker's license is valid and that your protective goggles are adjusted for traveling through the worlds. Don't forget to take your mask, gloves, and bug spray. Never touch dangerous animals like bubble pangolins and ebonite frogs without a protection. Always carry a gyroscope, a compass, or a GPS in case you get lost. Be very careful. Even the sparkle of your ring can help a predator find you. The Seeker's help is needed on Earth and beyond. Traveling through portals is fast, but dangerous due to the magnetic field and high pressure.
All Seekers must die.
The only thing we know about Simon's location is that he's on Earth. Try narrowing down the search area.
Puerto Rico, Florida, and Bermuda. It's the mysterious Bermuda Triangle. You must go there and investigate. I'll return to the Seeker's base for help.
No Seekers could find the heart of Earth's energy, but you managed to do it. Now, Simon, you will help me get the hearts of all the other worlds. Let's go.
I saw the notorious criminal, Dietrich. The Seekers are having trouble catching him. This is my chance to... Ah!
Dietrich, the runaway criminal, the world's in danger. Oh, I'm so thirsty. Please, bring me something to drink.
Thank you.
think I've made the discovery of a lifetime. I found the crystal heart of Earth, the thing that caused the recent cataclysms all over the world. It's located in the underwater cave. It enriches the world with energy and maintains life, but something went wrong. I need to examine it and find out the problem.
Thank you. Oh, I recognize you. I'm Tartash, the head seeker. A very dangerous criminal called Dietrich ran away from the seeker's prison. He's going to deplete the heart of the earth and get seeker's abilities to travel between the worlds. I almost caught him, but he hypnotized me. He wanted to find out the heart's location, but I didn't know. When Dietrich found out that Simon discovered the heart, he hypnotized him and took him into his service. They went to the underwater cave to get the heart. There's still time to stop them. I must go to the Seeker's Council and ask for help. Here, this will help you breathe underwater.
You're too late. The heart of Earth is depleted, and your world will soon fall. You'll never stop me. I have an obedient seeker who will take me anywhere I say.
Thank you.
Now tell me where the heart of the underwater world is.
The crystal heart is right behind those gates, Master.
Excellent. You have fulfilled your purpose. Simon, get rid of her.
Please, help me. I can't hold on for long. If you save me, I'll help you find Dietrich. Thank you. I'm Syndra, the keeper of the heart of the underwater world. Dietrich is planning to drain its energy. That won't just destroy our world, but also damage the Seeker's energy net. Our world has already started to slowly collapse. You must find Dietrich and stop him. Here, you'll need this. I'll go and look for the guards.
I'm getting very close to breaking the Seeker's energy net and obtaining the ability to travel between the worlds. Your stupid patrolling organization will never find me. Simon, don't let her interfere. I finally managed to escape the Seeker's prison, but I can't enjoy my freedom while the Seekers chase me by opening portals anywhere they want. The Seekers use a special energy net that interconnects the whole universe. They use it to communicate and travel throughout the worlds. If I destroy the energy net, the Seekers will lose their teleportation abilities. I'll gain the ability, so I can travel between the worlds as I please. All I have to do is to break the crystal hearts of the four worlds.
Or I'll use my trident.
You're very stubborn. The Seekers won't put me in prison again. Let's see how you handle this.
Your efforts are futile. Master Dietrich will destroy the energy net and get rid of the Seekers. I'll do anything to give him my ability to travel between the worlds.
Really think you caught me? It's you who's trapped. An interesting encounter is waiting for you. Good luck, Seeker.
Thank you. stop, Dietrich. Your plan is doomed to fail. If you enter that maze, you'll die there. But if you surrender right now, we'll spare your life and lessen your punishment.
Nice try, Syndra. But you overlooked the fact that my Seeker puppet will do anything for me. Simon, get her medallion. Excellent job. This medallion will show us the safe way. Now nothing will stop me from visiting all the worlds and destroying the Seeker's energy net.
Wait, it's too dangerous. My head is throbbing. Please, soothe my pain, and I'll help you solve the maze and catch up with Dietrich.
Thank you. Looks like I'm not alone anymore. I know how to escape from here. Break this wall, and we'll flee together from this place.
You did it! Excellent! I'm Ida. 10 years ago, Dietrich hypnotized me and made me steal some artifacts. Kaywin put us both in this prison, but Dietrich escaped. Dietrich hypnotized Kaywin too? Oh no. Now Dietrich can steal the fiery Cave World's heart! You've got to get out of here and stop him! This prison is surrounded by an abyss. My pet eagle could take us away, but my summoning amulet was taken during my interrogation. I tried creating a new one, but I'm missing several key ingredients. If you find them, my eagle can take us directly to Kaywin. Here, this might help.
master ordered Kaywin to kill himself. Kaywin must obey master.
Dietrich hypnotized Kaywin to kill himself. We've got to snap him out of it. Kaywin could help us find Dietrich. Hurry, let's get inside that house.
Must kill myself. Thank you. I can't believe it. I was going to kill myself. Thanks for saving my life. Unfortunately, I helped Dietrich get the Fiery Cave's World's Heart. Now he's one step away from getting your brother's Seeker abilities. Dietrich needs one more heart from the aerial world. And since he's already depleted three other worlds, the portals aren't working properly. You can't use them. But there is a way to create a portal directly to the aerial world. I'm not keen on creating portals, but the ancient portal manuscript described how to do it. The book is hidden somewhere near my house. Once you find the manuscript, bring it to me. It's written in a long dead language, but I can read it. Here, you'll need these. Here it is. The manuscript says that only our wise forefathers can help us now, including traveling through broken portals. You need to get in contact with the totems of our forefathers. They'll tell you how to create a portal on volcano geysers. Here, take this. Please hurry and save our worlds.
Who are you? Aren't you the notorious criminal Dietrich? I must arrest you.
Guard this place. Don't let anyone reach the Soaring Island. If anyone tries, kill them.
Thank you, Seeker. I'm Fanador, the Imperial Pegasus. The last heart that Dietrich needs to perform his ritual is located in Cloudy City on the Soaring Island. I've lost all my powers, so I can't take you to the city directly, but you can get there on your own. Take this crystal. It will create a bridge to Cloudy City. Hurry. Dietrich and Simon are almost halfway there. I'll stay here and tend to my wounds.
This is no time to celebrate, Seeker. I'm so close to getting Simon's abilities and destroying the Seeker's energy net.
Some seekers stayed the night several years ago when an unknown criminal tried to steal the heart of this world. It led to disastrous effects. Fires, storms, colossal waves almost as tall as this lighthouse. The criminal didn't steal the heart's power, though. Only someone with a seeker's abilities can hold it in their hands. Now that the criminals know about that, they may use a seeker as a weapon. We must be careful. Even a simple hat could be hiding a trap.
Gathered the powers of all the hearts. Once I gain your seeker ability, I'll be unstoppable. You're of no use to me anymore. You seem to be nine-lived, Seeker. With my increased powers, I could destroy you right now, but I can't waste time on you. The portal to my lair is closing. Prepare to see the worlds collapse. Ha ha ha!
I'm sorry for everything you had to go through because of me. Dietrich stole the artifact that the Seeker's Council gave me to capture him. If he fills that artifact with the heart's engines, it will explode, destroying the energy net of all the worlds. Ah, I feel so weak. Please help me, and I'll help you catch up with Dietrich. Thank you. I feel much better. Look, Dietrich went to his lair. It's located in our world, on the Bermuda Archipelago. You can only return through the cloudy portal, but you have to activate it. Please, hurry. All the worlds are in danger of collapse. I must restore my strength. Here, this...
Soon I'll finish my ritual and destroy the Seeker's energy net. With Simon's ability, I can travel freely among the worlds. No one will ever catch me again.
We're tracking everything happening in the worlds that Diedrich depleted. The artifact is almost full, but there's still a chance to discharge it. However, the forces of several Seekers are needed to do it. We can't teleport to you. No portals are working right now. We're creating a new one, so we'll come as soon as possible. I'll send you the information about the places where Diedrich planned to do his crimes. It will be useful for you. Please hurry. The worlds are counting on us.
No! I was so close! I can't fail!
For your numerous crimes in all the worlds, you'll receive the strictest punishment. You're getting exactly what you deserve. Thank you, Seeker. You prevented a true catastrophe and saved several worlds from collapse. The Seeker's Council hereby awards you with the title of the Guardian Seeker.